Hello, Charlie Sink here. When I had my first 60 feet of track down for my backyard railroad, the only thing I had to ride on was a flat car. Not exactly ideal, as I had to sit on a cinder block and a piece of plywood. In fact, the railroad logged its first train wreck when I backed myself, the flat car, and the cinder block off the end of the track. I ended up rolling myself and the cinder block down the embankment that would later be the site of a 30-foot-long trestle. Clearly, something better was needed. While visiting the Great Northern and Cascade Railway here in Washington State, I saw that they had some really great riding cars, and I especially liked that they were built out of plywood, a very easy and inexpensive material to work with. As my shop is not really set up for metalwork of this size, building with plywood seemed the way to go. So this is a short video showing how this riding car was built.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. See you next time.